Oh, change it to T. And I'll give you another cue. Let's change it back to Do. And tenor two.
Thank you.
there, that could help. And please look at the last measure of page 10. When I say write and big H before it, so we got a little bit when I say. When I say. Remember I told you like why there's an if, right? Because the strong desire. And so see this word here, this word, if I can say. And when I sing, then what? And then I say yes. Do we see then before? For saving time, I'll ask it. Okay, so let's try to make those later. Getting stronger and stronger, the desire mind. So, of course, dynamic changing. And try to emphasize the when I sing. And then I sing, okay? Let's do it. From pick up to letter H.
Thank you. want a breath every time you do that? If I can sing, if I can sing, or do you want that to be all?
Let's try not breath.
Okay.
Not take a breath. Okay. Let's try first. See. I mean, if you have to take a breath, you can take a breath like anywhere else, like somehow not there. Okay. And yeah, we slow down a little bit. Remember the letter F? I told you, like, and it's kind of a waterfall. Like, the water going down is turbulent. So, yeah, try to feel that. And then we give it a little bit. From letter D, pick up the letter D. Let's do it together. It's mezzo forte, right? One, two.
If I can sing, if I can sing, and when I sing, and I am free. If I can sing, I still am free.
the beginning note, okay? Try to hold the beginning note. Just tenor one and baritone.
Thank you.